a good ball out to Oganeshin, the left-sided midfield player, number 8, into Demianenko. Plenty of runners up front here, and Roberts being tested as Rodionov goes through. And turned in, and a great chance actually for Litovichenko, who must surely look back on that and think he should have scored. And it's an interception by Terry Fenwick. Francis. And now Chamberlain. Inside Demianenko, chance! Desire saves! And Chibata got there faster than Blissett to the rebound. Ray Wilkins taking over eagerly, looking for Blissett. Defender is Baltachar. And still Blissett. Gotsmanov. It's a good run. Oganeshin's pulled away to the far side. It's a good effort, and Shilton forced to make a very good save. Rodionov, and he made room brilliantly there, but Shilton was so quick up his line. Rodionov knocking it on, blocking. This could be dangerous if Rodionov gets onto this, and he has. Rodionov is clean through against Shilton. And he's still there, is Rodionov, and Sansom had to make the last challenge on Oganeshin, but the England goalkeeper excels himself again. Outstanding saves now. Litovichenko for the Soviet Union. Oh, and Duxbury slipped badly there. And Gotsmanov has put the Soviet Union into the lead. Sergei Gotsmanov, the scorer, after a bad slip by Mike Duxbury. Consoled by Ray Wilkins. And after 53 minutes, the Soviet Union, from the type of through ball they've been exploiting so well, are in the lead. But Duxbury was favourite to collect that until he slipped, and Gotsmanov was in. Shilton began to come, but the finish was good. And the ball for blocking, so dangerous. He's curled it against the post. The Soviet master of sport. Blissett turning them. Wilkins. And Hateley. Good power in the shot. Certainly tested the reactions of Desaev, and in fact bounced back off him. Here's Wilkins, and Chamberlain is out wide. And Wilkins, shooting shots here. Good compact goalkeeping that, Wilkins' shot. We're in stoppage time, the Soviet Union lead 1-0. Protasov headed the ball on, and blocking is in here. Good save by Shilton, and the follow-up goes in by Protasov. Right at the end. The Soviet Union, their victory assured, Shilton disconsolate, and Protasov, who just came on as sub, makes certain. All the hard work done again by Blokhin. Protasov started that with the header, but look where he goes now, right across to the far side, and as Shilton parries, he's on hand to score.